Namaskara. I'm Dr. Sunita Rana Agarwal from Dr. Agarwal Hospitals, 15 Eagle Street, Bangalore 25, India. The first point is that today we are having diabetes on the increase. Wherever a person has got increased thirst, increased urination, and increased eating, that itself should awaken us to the factor of diabetes. Along with that comes fatigue, irritability, pain, snoring may be optional, but sudden loss of vision. Sudden loss of vision, especially in one eye, will tell us that this is usually because of two major causes. One is called glaucoma, and second is called vitreous hemorrhage. Now, vitreous hemorrhage, one of the most important causes is diabetes, and the second most important cause is tuberculosis. Both of these things can happen in an individual less than 20 years of age. What does that person do? Goes to the hospital, checks it out, what could be the cause? First is we need to treat the cause. If we find out that it is glaucoma, diabetes, or tuberculosis, we will treat effectively that treatment area. We need to make sure that no more vitreous hemorrhage occurs.